guys, what's up? I'm here at the Techno Hub in Quezon City for the 3rd Filipino Freethinkers Forum. So let's check out what's happening inside.
Hey guys, this is Red Tani.
We're at the first RSS forum. That's the recent Science Secularism Forum of 2012. And we plan to do this every year, probably on Palm Sunday, to continue the tradition.
So what can people expect from these forums?
Well, today is all about talking about our 3 years, what we've done and what we intend to do. And maybe on the next forum, we'll mix it up a bit, like have a few debates, more academic talks, but still the same storytelling that we started here.
So what are the topics going to be discussed today?
Well, of course, we're going to talk about reason, science, secularism, our advocacy issues, RH bill, LGBT rights, freedom of expression, and also our function heads. We're going to share their experience leading, for example, the publishing group, the publishing committee, the online committee, and all that.
Do you have any like special speakers that are going to be here?
We wanted this event to be done by the Filipino Freethinkers, so all of our speakers are members. Even our first speaker who introduced this event, Dr. Sylvia Claudio, is part of our advisory board. So it's all by the Filipino Freethinkers.
All right, thanks. Pretty excited to see the forum.
Great.
Thanks for inviting me.
Bye-bye.
Thanks.
So hey guys, I just got back from the 3rd Filipino Freethinkers Forum, and
how was it?
It was good. The venue was really, really nice. It was in Techno Hub, Ayala Techno Hub in Quezon City, and I really enjoyed the topics that they discussed. You know, the people I hang around with in the Manila Metro South chapter were also there, and they gave out a lot of nice freebies. They gave out buttons and stickers and things like that.
What are the highlights?
Highlights for me, I think I really like the topic about secularism. That's the topic that your mom and I really enjoyed the most, because it was, you know, really presented well, and it was really funny as well.
And is there anything for kids?
Not really for kids, but they talked about the RH bill, which is, of course, you know, planning for having kids. And you know, one of the reasons why I reach out to the freethinkers is that you know, it's I after I came out as an atheist, you know, I'm very concerned about how I'm going to somebody just BBM. So I'm very concerned about how to raise you as a freethinker. So that's that. What else? Yeah, and that's it. I want to congratulate Red Tani and the rest of the FF guys. I think you really did an awesome job, you know, putting that forum together. So, on behalf of Francis and I, thanks for watching, and
think freely.
Think freely.